So you have Russ Amber, the cut man of Vasyl Lomachenko here in the lobby. Any second now? Did you see Loma right now?
I did.
What did Loma tell you?
Said he's ready.
He
said, how you feel? He's ready. So.
I see you got a Ukrainian colored tie.
This is that's not a Ukrainian colored tie. That's the tie that Loma gave me. It's his Olympic tie. The first time I worked with him, first time I ever worked with him, I wore a tie in the corner. The next fight, he noticed that. In the next fight, he says, I have a gift for you, and he gave me this. So whenever him and Usyk fight, that's the tie I wear.
I know. It's as if you've been to the Olympics.
I have, but not for Ukraine.
Right now, it's game time. It's money time. Lomachenko,
Lomachenko. Yeah. Oh, there they are. I got to go.
Doctor, how you feeling? Usyk, can you
Very good. What's up, baby? How are you?
How you feeling? Go ahead.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Coffee!
You have Cecilio Flores over here. You have Russ Amber.
Ready, man.
You Showtime. Have Lomachenko. He is walking like a G. Game time. Lomachenko, great guy. You guys some professional stuff? Congratulations on the win, coach.
Yeah, man.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You better be back.
Congrats on both wins. Vasily Lomachenko has arrived in the arena to face Jorge Linares. Stay tuned for your Super Point.com and basic back reporting.